What's up? So today I'll be reacting to Demon Slayer openings. I planned on checking this out a little bit earlier, but stuff got delayed. Stuff's been busy. So I plan on doing that. If y'all do want me to react to the new season that's coming out, or y'all want me to react to the endings, let me know down below. And I tried to post the One Piece one. It's still getting blocked. I plan on tweaking it a bit to see if I can post it or not. And if I can't, I'll just do the episode reaction. I think I can post those. But yeah, I'm doing the Demon Slayer. I do plan on doing Konosuba. And I plan on doing some other ones. So if you do have any suggestions or episodes you want me to do or trailers, anything anime, let me know down below. And we're going to start off with Demon Slayer opening one. I know everybody's heard this one. I love the opening. Still now, like, all dramatic and everything. It's funny. It's good opening. It has everything. But a lot of people have been reacting to her live version of this person. If you have the one, see that, let me know. This is the Chance of Movie or something like that. Are you giving him his bento box? I haven't seen the new seasons of Demon Slayer. I love how that works. I love the animation. What the hell is that? Ooh, that looks nice right there. All the flames and everything. I heard that this season was all over, but there's a movie. It was all in the fucking train. Okay, that was opening too. I liked it a lot. The song was not bad at all. Everything looked good. Now we're going to opening three. Ooh, I'm already liking this one. What the heck? What is going on? Ooh, that looks nice. What the hell is that? That looks like a badass character. This is the guy from the first season. Oh, he took off his mask. just gonna sleep and come on. I really like that character. There's a lot of Attack on Titan right here. Ooh, I really like this right there. That was badass right there. Okay, that was opening three. I really liked it. The whole video was good. The scenes were badass. I really like that one character with the blonde. I remember I haven't seen the whole anime, so I don't know. But just off that part, I really liked it. And one thing I didn't get was that girl, a spider, or was her ribbons? I don't know what that was, but yeah, that was opening three. Now we're going to opening four. I think this is the official opening four because it came out 3 weeks ago. So I'm guessing this is opening four, but this is, we're going to opening four. I thought they were just that. I thought they were just this third season just came out. I don't know if this is the first remake shot. Yeah, I guess it is. Why does it sound like that? I feel like this is off the movie or something. Yeah, I like that sword. Cool. I really like that. She had a horn. Ooh, that's better, should be. The guy with the best. I really like this opening. I really like that one. Okay, that was opening four. I liked it a lot, but the sound didn't sound like it was an official. Sounded like if it was like a movie or something recorded off of other TV. It was really good. If this wasn't an official opening, I'm sorry. I'm looking up on YouTube all the openings and this popped up on it. If it isn't, my bad. I was planning on doing the endings, but I feel like not a lot of people want to watch the endings to this one. But if you do, let me know down below. I can do those too. And yeah, I really like this opening. It wasn't a lot of fighting, but everything looked good in it. The visuals. I really like that one sword in the beginning, the pink one. I didn't see my guy in there. I saw the guy with the fucking mask, though. He looks dumb, but yeah. This is going to be it for this opening. If y'all do want me to do the endings, let me know. And if y'all want any anime openings, endings, reactions, or if y'all want anything anime related, let me know down below in the comments. And that's going to be it for the Demon Slayer openings. If y'all did enjoy this, like, comment, subscribe. I really appreciate that. And that's it for this one. Bye.